All right, well, I guess technically this is my very first sweater review. I have a lot of sweaters and I have a lot to say about them, so I figured, like, why not make some sweater reviews? So this sweater, as you can see, is kind of funky. The material is like, I should check the tag and see what it's actually made of. But it's like kind of like, not like velvety, but I'd say it's like, yeah, it's kind of like velvety soft, but it's not quite velvet. Here, I'll try and get like a zoomed in view. Kind of see. See how it moves in the light sometimes gives you a good like sense of what the texture is like. But yeah, that's the front, and then this is what the back looks like. It's just the dark blue color that's on the arms. Let me check the tag, see where it's from. Says Alfred Dunner. Alfred Dunner. Okay. And then it's 96% acrylic, 4% rayon. Yeah. And it's a size large. I've never heard of Alfred Dunner. Guess he makes clothes. But yeah, this sweater's pretty great. It's really comfy, like, and especially the little, it has like a little, like, not quite a turtleneck, I guess a mock neck. It has a tiny little bit going up the neck, and it's like super comfy, but not like too hot, because sometimes turtlenecks, especially ones that are made out of sweater material, they get like way too hot after you wear them. So this one's nice because it just comes up a little, so it's super comfy, but not like, what's that word? You know, not too insulating, yeah. Okay, yeah, but like, if I had to like rate the sweater, I would say. I don't know, it's really cool. Like, the pattern's pretty unique. Reminds me of like a modern art piece or something. I'd probably give this one like a 10, because it's a 10 out of 10 sweater. It's cute, cool, and comfy. And yeah, and I just love it. But yeah, that's that. I think this is gonna be where the video ends, because you pretty much saw the whole thing. That's it. It's a 10 out of 10 sweater. All right.